So, yesterday, three things happened, or two, or whatever. I was at work whole day, sitting at the reception. Nothing was happening. So, I went into the staff room to check on my computer. Then, I was there for a long time. Then, all of a sudden, my boss just came in and opened the door. And he's like, "Buddy, are you still here?" Then I'm like, "Wait a minute. Wait a minute, maybe he cannot see me, or maybe I am not here, let me touch myself and see." They're like, "Damn, I am here, but why he cannot see me?" Then I said, "No sir, I am not here, I am in World War II. Then he said, "Get up, you are crazy, somebody needs your help, my boss is cool." But the guy that needed my help, that was the fucked up part. This guy was like Eastern European, Russian type. And it's like this guy talks in opposite and he removes some words from his sentence and give you incomplete sentence in opposite direction. The guy needed me to put on the washing machine for him. So I went to him. He was holding his clothes. And when I got there, he said, "Sir, washing machine on?" And I said, "Okay, so if the washing machine is on, what do you need me to do?" Then he said, "You come inside me, washing machine on." And I'm like, "Wait a minute, no, you don't say it like that. You don't say you come inside me. That sounds very homo. Come inside me is homo when you say it to me." Then he said, "Yes, me, no homo, you." And I'm like, "What? No, I am not homo, you homo. The way you put it sounds homo. Not me homo, you homo." And he said, "Yes." I'm like, "Did you understand what I just said?" And he said, "Yes." I'm like, "No, this is not yes, this is no. This is yes." And he said again, "Yes." I'm like, "No, sir. This is yes. This means no." And he said, "Yes." Then I'm like, "Holy fuck. This is a problem." Then out of nowhere, the guy just turned red angry. And he said, you rude me. You say me, fuck me." I'm like, no. I did not realize this means yes to the guy. When I did this, the guy turned more angry and he started speaking his language. I did not understand anything he was saying. All I could hear was, I'm like, just go to the manager. Then then the manager came. I explained everything to him. My manager is cool, so he told me to go home and come early the next day. I was like, fuck yeah. I was in such a hurry to go home. I did not eat there that day. So I went home. On my way home, I went to a chip shop to buy, you know, because I am black, chicken and chips. In the chip shop, there was this old Asian guy in a business suit talking on the phone, and I thought this was only in the Gambia. This guy was talking on the phone, I think giving direction to one driver. The guy was talking like this: Saeed, Saeed, you have to turn to your left, then you take first exit and turn, then you go straight, then you take the first exit again and turn to your left and turn, just doing this. And I'm like, oh my God, why is he using his hands doing this, this, this? The guy is on the phone, the guy cannot see him, but this guy is doing, you have to turn, turn like this. I'm like, fuck. But I did not say that out loud, I'm not crazy. The guy looked angry. It was like the driver is stupid and he was trying very hard to explain the way to the driver. So I did not say anything, I was just in my head like, oh my God, why is he using his hands? But check this, when I took my food, yeah, I was supposed to go out, this was the way out, and the guy was standing here like this. That place was not very big. So I'm right here, the guy is here, I'm supposed to walk past him and go to the door. The guy is doing this, Ahmed, you turn right, and then you go to the first exit, then you turn again, and turn, and turn. He was just doing that. And I'm like, if I try to go this way, this guy might punch me in the face. And if I try to tell him anything, he seemed angry at the driver. He might punch me too. So I'm there ready to go, waiting for this guy to finish. This guy will not finish. This guy was just there like, Ahmed, oh, I cannot remember the Asian name he was using. Ahmed, Saeed, first exit, then right, turn, commentary road, then you turn to your left, right, doing this. So I'm like, wait, now I am going to wait until he goes like, Ahmed or Saeed or whatever, turn. When he start retracting his hand, then I will go like, phew, under him, before he managed to do his hand like this again. So I'm there with my chicken, waiting like it's Olympics, waiting for the guy to go, Ahmed, turn, and retract his hand so that I can go, pew, under him. Then we did it, Ahmed, turn, when he was retracting his hand, then I went under him, pew. Then my head touched his hand, then the guy turned, hey, what are you doing? Are you stupid? I'm like, am I supposed to answer that question? And he's like, why did you just do that? I wanted to say, why are you talking on your phone, doing your hand like this? The guy is on the phone, he cannot see you. You are just doing this like, I don't know what. But before I could say that, one of my friends just walked in shouting, ketchup, ketchup, hey, did you know this guy? This guy is the ketchup guy. Ka-ka-ka-ka-ka-ka-ka. Did he buy chicken and ketchup? This guy like ketchup, this is the ketchup guy. I'm like, oh my God, this is my life today. This is my life today. Hey! Yeah, that was it. So I went home, but I kept thinking about the question, are you stupid? I like that question. From now on, I'm going to start asking people, are you stupid? By the way, I'm going to make a video answering all your questions. So send me a lot of questions on my Facebook and on my Twitter. Any type of question you want to ask, send it to me on my Facebook and Twitter, and I will make a video answering all your questions, or maybe the ones I just want to pick, or whatever. So yeah, send me questions on Facebook and Twitter, and buy my t-shirt. Yeah, link in the description. Buy my t-shirt. And what? That's it, I think. Yalla!